Forgive me for asking this, and please, don't take this as any type of accusation. It's simply something we have to ask in order to better understand these unique circumstances. Your daughter died on March 19th, 2006. Your husband died on March 12th, 1997.
When do I get to see Sarah?
Can you repeat the question?
When did she die?
What if it isn't really her?
I don't understand any of this. She's dead. My wife died 5 years ago.
Days after being confirmed deceased has inexplicably returned.
He was our boy. And we loved him as any parent would. Now, by the grace of God, we're back together again.
It's a miracle. I can't think of anything else to say.
What if the returned aren't really people?
Do you remember how you died?
I remember waking up by the water, by the river.